demonstrate this lip out on this rocker panel. Let me press an inch. It's a lot thicker than a fox body. Bird's eye view. What I'm dealing with here. This lip's all wrinkled up down through here. This one right there. See what it looks like in a minute when I get down. Doing what I'm fixing to do to it. Beating and banging involved. Crest match. Blood pressure. I was gonna get down through there. Yeah, straightened out. Oh, not too bad through there. I'm gonna do the other side now. Stone mobile. Oh, maybe the dust off the camera. Might be able to see. Yeah, I got me a chalk line where the floor is going to stop. Just like most of it off. Use it for a guide. Some steelhead on all these spots where it's gonna get welded. Still ain't cut this off yet. Wow. I gotta got this side done. This worked up. I guess the camera was recording. What a good thing. Get an eyeball up in this rail. See how far this rock goes. Ain't that nice? Looks like it stops about just past where this sway bar bracket. It might be better for. It's loose. I might have a frame trying to shift. Well, cut this section out. This outside piece is pretty much where it needs to be. Make that cut real square, so left this piece a little long, plus I'm gonna square it off. This gap the same all the way around, and then whittle it down till it fits like I want. Just not long, you can see inside. I don't have to worry about trying to cut that whole piece off. I don't have to get up in this strut tower, shock tower, whatever you want to call it. It won't be a pain in the ass. And spot welds have to worry about. I'll weld this from the inside and the outside. And then put the outside piece on. Probably weld the seam all the way around. Both sides. Still gotta clean that up. Rinse it off. Get the rest of this core support, radiator support, whittle off. Now try to get this back together and make sure this is back in the same spot. Still gotta clean some of this off of this. And put these two spot welds back exactly where they were. Get this back where it's supposed to be. And these two right here. Line them back up. Brace will be back where it's supposed to be. pretty late. Be grinding and making all that noise. Do that tomorrow and clean all this up. Spray some Steelix. Wheel through paint up in here and piece this thing back together. Let's get this corner finished. And this floor pan is gone. Put back in. I got torque boxes coming. And subframe connectors. Once I get all those here, I'm gonna start mocking everything up and eventually get everything situated where I can put this floor pan back in. Got this cowl and it's ready to go back on. Minus the little bit of cleaning I need to do. It's got a nice tight fit. Pretty good. Get the suspension off and cleaned all this up. So I gotta put these floor sections in, but I'll leave them out. I'm hoping it'll be easier to put these torque boxes in. But this out of the way. Of course, I started on that side already, so hopefully it'll be up out of the way enough. Just fold it back down and finish welding up. Must I get the torque box in and see if I put the subframe connectors in. It's slowly making some progress. Got that hole fixed and started on this one. Gotta finish it up a little bit. Now that done. Let's get that done and start on this drip rail. Gotta start getting all this body work done. All the rust is pretty much gone now. All the things that I'm gonna cut out anyways. All the back's still in good shape. Except for that one in the corner, I gotta put a little patch in there. And patch a little spot right there. Be done, playing with rust. Y'all like, subscribe, and comment. See y'all on the next one.